has friends? No. I guess I don't have friends today. Rip. Rip a dip. Okay.
We are going to revisit
I don't know why, but I've always went crazy like that, but it did. Stream Elements is now live. It only took it a minute to get ready. All right.
Is one of the most powerful warframes.
Oh,
its
he is,
ability
is
to adapt is unparalleled.
Then the question is, if it is not Tenno control, what entity dominates it? That is the true prey. I must have that other for my sanctuary.
Okay, hang on, let me fucking sit back a bit so I'm not face in screen and getting fucked up. Jeanette. Baby, hi. You should be sleeping. I know you can't, but you should. Fuck off, cat lady. What the f- What the fuck? Is that a cat that just got fucking frozen? Yeah, that was the corpse of a cat that got frozen. And by the way, to my viewers, I know that I'm not wearing the gold suit. It's because I just went out and I was cold. So yeah, fuck it. And I don't feel like wearing it. Whoa.
I need this information. Synthesize it.
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Aw, Jeanette. So is that all I had to do is scan the fucker? I need to get one field drawn and then I can get Helios. And then I don't need to worry about scanning things ever again. I also need to get enough standing with Samaris to get the one thing that, from the looks of it, gives me infinite scans. Well, don't worry, Jeanette. I'm tired too. Wow! Play for 100 hours. 74,000 out of 360,000 seconds. It gave me some weird number.
teaching, you should be able to extract a blueprint from the Hunter's synthesis.
Yes. Yes. I see now. I can do this.
This is but a trifle of the knowledge I would give you if you were to join me in the sanctuary.
Oh my god.
Sadly, the scan was not enough, and Chroma escaped too quickly. Unfortunately, we've run out of places to look.
Knowledge is the path to the singularity, Ordis. I have more of it. I have a codex piece, and know the location of another machine.
Cephalon, why did you withhold this information?
Yeah, I'm with Lotus.
You withhold as much, Lotus. My motives are above substance, above you. I will direct this hunt once we glean all we can from Cephalon Ordis' good work.
I half expected Ordis to pop up saying, Cephalon Samaras has praised my work, and just start, you know, going crazy. Also, I'm a little annoyed that I have to wait. Shush your data hole, we. What the fuck? What, me? Are you talking to me?
Let us begin the final hunt.
But I don't like lettuce.
Chroma will allow us to synthesize it. Only then we will learn the secrets of its controller.
Operator, this sounds dangerous.
Not you, silly.
Please, you must learn to collaborate with me if you are to be my eternal steward of the sanctuary.
I would be steward of your sanctuary?
Ours, and with a full retrofit. Total mimetic restoration.
Abandon the operator?
Yes, the operator deserves a newer, better ship, Cephalon. I think this is probably for the best.
No, Ordis.
It is decided. I will prepare your data transfer when your operator has completed this hunt. Tenno, I've marked the location. The multitude of creatures you have immortalized would cry.
Hey, Toki.
You are a true hunter. Where would the sanctuary be without you?
I don't like Samaras because he's trying to steal orders from me. Okay.
This is how I can help
50,000.
Help the sanctuary.
Fuck! Has bestowed an infinity blessing.
I will share what I know. These can make you an even strong.
Send Samaras to the gulag. So Toki, this new update is unvaulting. All of the vaulted prime shit are coming out. Each week from the 16th of November to January 25th, or December 25th, no, January 25th, something like that, is a different vaulted item. The primes are coming out, wink, no wink, slap. Defeat Chroma. I hate whatever this is. What? What are you talking about, Toki? What do you hate? I'm confused. I am kerfuffled. Whatever Jeanette said. Wow. That's rude. What did Jeanette ever do to you? Don't be hating on my baby like that. I never ever said I hate you yet. Don't try to do that shit. Oh, relax. Joking, I can't tell the difference. I'm always joking, dude. Waves.
You wait and learn from the results.
But the operator is in danger.
Knowledge, Cephalonoidus. My knowledge will preserve you forever. This operator will pass, as do all beings of substance. It is our purpose to learn from the results.
But just using your scanner on...
Enough. You want to be eternal steward of the sanctuary, do you not?
How dare you try and steal Ordis from me? Jeez, I am not strong enough for this. If you couldn't tell by my health. And its health, just gotta believe. A lot. I don't pray. You should know this. bonks you with the Bible. I'm surprised you're able to hold a Bible. There it is.
Operator comes first.
Tortoise, free yourself of this.
Shut your oscillator, Samaris.
Operator, use the scanner on the Chroma. You do not have to kill it or risk yourself. You can release it from its control with the scanner.
How many times do I have to scan it?
You have done well.
Oi. Beep, 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 beep. Seven thousand more standing, and then I can get the,
Control of Chroma. The hunt is over.
For now, these scans will be an incredible addition to Sanctuary. I will continue my search for the source of the voice and its domination. Hunter, you have worked hard. Captured millions of imprints to be combined into ideal specimens for the Sanctuary. Ooh. In light of your tireless contributions, I've decided to expand your role. Every day I perform preliminary synthesis to determine what creature will join the Sanctuary next. Do you want to see the Sanctuary grow as quickly as I do? Then join me in this task by visiting the Sanctuary.
More importantly, the operator is unharmed.
Thank you, Ortis. You are a good friend. Wait, what? Work with Cephalon Samaris. Do I just need to visit the Sanctuary now?
The multitude of creatures you have immortalized would cry out in thanks if they could. You may explore the Sanctuary for new knowledge. The multitude of creatures you have immortalized would cry out in thanks if they could.
Okay. What the fuck happened?
Excellent work, Tenno. You've severed the control of Chroma. The hunt is over.
There we go.
For now, these scans will be an incredible addition to Sanctuary. I will continue my search for the source of the voice and its domination. Return to me and hunt again, Tenno. I will reward you.
More importantly, the operator is unharmed.
You disappoint me, Cephalon Ortis. I was offering a greater purpose. Healing. As steward, I would have restored your lost memories.
Why don't you just do that now?
I am Ortis, ship Cephalon. I serve the operator. I make new memories.
Sweet. We got Chroma. Don't know how to get. His parts, but whatever. I guess for right now, I'll do some invasions.
Conflict reveals nature, reveals truth. Within my sanctuary, truth is immortal, but it lacks the conflict I require. My experiments have set my data immortals against each other countless times, but it is not enough. I need you. Challenge my specimens within the construct and enlighten me. I will reward you in kind. I await your presence in the relay, Hunter.
What other unread messages?
Operator, did you hear that? It said...
Hunter, you have...
Right. Defeat Alid V on Themisto. Defeat Ball on Europa. Nope. So I need to get the Ball. Which is just to do Sorath. What missions, what invasions are running right now? Fuck. Okay. Well, I can't do that. So you know what? We'll open some relics. The fuck is this? Fuck is this T-posing BS? But Boltor Prime, that sounds fun. So that way we can get the fucking Omega Isotope. I want the Star Fox ship in the background. How do I get the Star Fox ship?
Use that reactant to open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
And my friend just sent a message with the caption, "To my friends who still have their uteruses, this one's for you." I'm very curious to see what the fuck she just sent. As you know, I too have a uterus. Uh-huh. Lungs, I give you fresh air. Heart, I keep everything flowing. Liver, I clean you up. Uterus, lunar blood ritual. Oh my god.
A new quest is available in your codex.
Set a new quest. I've had these quests. Now there's two Star Fox ships mocking me.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open the barrel. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. The enemies are dropping reactant. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant.
This is insane.
You have broken their ranks and are on the run. Another successful mission. Extraction. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Ah, damn it. Of course, when I upgrade it completely, I don't get the rare. I get the common drop. Why not? Why not, right?
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest.
Okay.
Nora is all about incentivizing.
This reward has already been earned.
So confused,
whatever. Okay, so I should be able to build. Why can't I build it? Really? Fine, I'll do it myself then, bitch.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target. Escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Heads up, a grenade assault team is headed your way.
Omega isotope. Oh. Awesome. Hey.
Mission complete. The captain has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Oh, hi, Harley Quinn. I still can't wait to see you in Harley Quinn cosplay. That's the day my that's the day my brain's gonna shut down. Okay, what if I go to excavation? Maybe doing it continuously will get me a fucking... MLG Quickscoper. Serious Noless. If I want to get the cosplay in PVC or spandex. Wait. I know PVC. What? How the fuck does one wear PVC? And I don't know, whichever one's more comfortable, I guess.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Sweet, I got my fourth Omega Isotope. Fuck off. I just don't know how that can be worn. Oh, I got two more. Now I'm getting a lot of Omega Isotopes. I don't know. If you didn't know, Jeanette, I don't cosplay.
Your hard work has just been rewarded. Extraction is available if you choose.
Rank 14, rank 12, and then a noob. Yeah, I guess these guys are doing this to either farm cryotic or, I guess, Omega Isotopes.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Okay, tentacle.
We need
you mean you don't cosplay yet? I mean, what? Also, my HUD is bugged. I don't see excavator fullness. Maybe I'll never cosplay. You don't know.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Magic is expensive enough, okay?
Look what we found.
Oh, please, Jeanette. You're probably going to get me into cosplay. I've already wanted to, in some sense. It's just money. That, and I don't think I would make anything look good.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Look what we just uncovered.
Bitch, I won't make anything look good either. Bitch, the fuck you won't. I won't make anything look good. Meanwhile, my girlfriend will make everything look good. Oh, hey, my hood's fixed.
Proceed to the dig site.
The D needs more power.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I won't make anything look good either. I should slap you for that.
Lost power. Find another cell.
Spreading such lies. Finally, someone with a power cell. Only took them 27 years.
Ready to go. Keep it powered. enemy fire. Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Oh my god. Nah, I think I'm just gonna run off. Oh look, a dead person. Can I scan these bodies? No.
Look what we just uncovered.
But this looks interesting. Oh yeah, see? Thresh cone. Why can I scan the plants? I don't get that. Another body. I just want to get standing for Samaris. This is cool.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Something else that could be scanned, but I don't see it.
Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
What the f- Yeah. Wait a minute. Hey, look, it's another Curia.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
What Well, shit.
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Now, is this... Okay, hang on. I want to see something. Yeah, okay. It doesn't blink unless there's shit nearby. So, if I can't find something... And it's still blinking, that means there's a Curia. Okay. Oh, hello. Well, now I know an easier way to find Curias. Somewhat.
Is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Look what we just uncovered. Up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go.
That bitch really just knocked me down from enemy fire. With his pathetic ass shield. Son of a...
Excavation complete. Look what we found. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Well, I'm gonna start heading out.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
How many Omega Isotopes are 11?
The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. Look what we just uncovered.
Well, I think up next I'll be dealing with that Fomorian or whatever the fuck it's called.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
That one excavator will finish and I'll have enough for four more, I believe. Four more Fomorians. I want a nap so bad. Please try, dear.
We need
I know you said you couldn't before, but please try. For me. Meh.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Well, that's digs completed. I'm stupid. I need Omega Isotope. I'll think about it, Mom. You're the one who's saying that you want to sleep. The fuck? And really, Mom? Oh, yes, I really look like a mom with this fucking beard of mine. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yes. Just yes. Here we are, Fomorian Disruptor. At least it only takes a minute. And it's a repeatable. I can't. To anyone who watches this is in the future, Jeanette just said, I'm her new mom. Oh my god. Jeanette, what the hell?
Foundry items can be claimed. Operator, are you pleased?
So I can go do this mission now, right?
The system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Route. In my loadout. You know what? Let's make more. I'm your new mom now. Oh my god. I can't. Just blame on my tiredness and lightheaded headiness. How do I English? Close though. You're sleepy. Eh, close enough. Exactly.
Cephalon Orders has completed a blueprint. Check the foundry.
Oh my god. I'm just checking out memes in the spare time that I'm waiting for this to happen. And one thing is, this person has a little Hot Wheels car on a stick screwed to the center of his tire. And the wheel wells are sunken in. So when he's driving down the street,
operator, my foundry has completed a new item. Does this
it's gonna look like the car is just driving on the fucking inside of the wheel. God damn. Not even close to finish, but yes, I had to deal with. Had to use a word. The fuck? What? I'm going to fuck this up. What in the fuck is Prostoimintulo Tukia Kemus? What the fuck is that? What did I just... That was horrible. Like, that took me a second. What the fucking why? I'm not apologizing for whatever the fuck I just said. On today's episode of... Fuck. On today's episode of Learning Finnish with Phoenix, we have the word... Perustoimintuloku... Wait. Perustoimintulotuki hakemus. Whatever the fuck I just said. Fuck it. I quit. Oh, for the love of... I know, I'm fucking it up horribly. Don't judge me. I love you too, Jeanette. Oh my god. Don't judge me, damn it. Well, there we go. That's another clip of learning Finnish with Phoenix. What the hell does it mean? What the hell does perustoimintulotukihakemus mean? What do we have to do now?
This is the threat of Baylor Fomorian. Your mission is to get inside the beast and inflict as much damage as possible. Get in range.
You cannot stop progress. All will be Grenier Dominion.
That Zeppelin just engaged an energy net. They're stuck in here until it's destroyed. The Fomorian will remain impenetrable until you destroy all its shield generators. The net is down. Get going.
Where are its shield generators? Income support application. All jammed into one word. I'm inside, now what? How do I deploy? Use again to override warning. Who are we missing?
Down. The core is exposed. Open fire. regenerate soon, and you do not want to be in here when it does.
Reach minimum 350 meters
You're
away.
You're out of critical range, Tenno. Get to extraction. Power field regeneration imminent. Get out of there, fast.
In. Did we do it?
Job well executed.
Best damage inflicted, 1.1 million damage. I guess that wasn't me. Probably one of these other dudes. Yeah, it dealt the least at 16%. Oh!
Messages in your inbox, operator.
I have a feeling this is mostly them. You stared a Baylor in the eye and made it blink. You flew into the belly of the beast and struck where it hurts. You've done your part, but I urge you not rest. Instead, take this reward and use it to finish this fight. Cool. Let's do it again.
This is the threat.
I have no words.
Your mission is to get inside the beast and inflict as much damage as possible. Get in range.
This is too easy. Tell your Lotus to send more
income support application.
Next time.
The net is down. Get going. Energy net. You're stuck in here until you take out that Zeppelin. Energy net dissipating. Keep moving. The Falorian will remain impenetrable until you destroy all its shield generators. Shield generator destroyed. Take out the rest. Shields down. Now get inside.
Death! 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 Death to the Tenno!
How many times you say death, my guy?
There's the core. Deploy your Fomorian disruptor to knock out the power field. Down. The core is exposed. Open fire. Hurry, Tenno. That power field will regenerate soon, and you do not want to be in here when it does. You've done your part, Tenno. Now rendezvous with your landing craft. Power field regeneration imminent. Get out of there, fast. Another job well executed.
3 million, holy shit. So I'm guessing it's one and done. Yeah, I guess it's one and done. Gets destroy. It has a whole day left, and its integrity is already down to 13%. Jesus. Got out of the couch too fast. The brain didn't like that. Jeanette.
Tenor,
please be careful.
Target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature.
Pretty please.
Watch out. I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? We're near a fissure. Use that reactant to open a relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. There's no telling what the
really?
Captors are doing
the mom
to
our rescue
target. You need to find the holding cell immediately.
All right, Hunter. I will reward you should you perform synthesis.
What? I didn't scan him, damn it.
Cracked open. Finish
your mission to find out what's inside.
Marines inbound.
I am lost. Also, what's with all the damn crystals?
The execution sequence.
What the fuck is going on? And I'm sorry, Jeanette. I just don't want you in pain. Like,
find our prisoner in one of these cells.
Sorry? Question mark.
Thank the stars, not a minute too soon.
Prisoner located. We need to get them back to command in one piece. Find your way to the exits and don't leave the subject behind.
Don't suppose you have an extra gun?
I know you're just teasing me, but still.
Coming in of so many of you being your best.
I'll take the rare.
Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
And the cat was hissing.
The captive has been secured.
For some reason.
You've done your part, Tenno. We'll take it from here.
An unbroken flow. Woot. I took no damage. Okay, so I need to go visit Samaris. I love how the dude joined and left. Yes, ma. Oh my god. Perustoi mintulotuki aikmas. Jesus Christ. I fucking can't.
Welcome, Tino.
Income support application. What the fucking why? Why?
I can see you are. Ah, I see we are of like mind. The sanctuary synthesis will be the light that illuminates this creature. With your help, of course.
I shall perform this synthesis.
The sanctuary and I await your contribution.
Do I have enough standing?
This
fuck!
Is how I can help. Knowledge must be earned, Colonel.
This... I really like this. The look of this frame. We share mustaches. Wait, what's up here? Oh! Mastery rank tests. Rank 6 required. Can I take it? Am I taking it?
Time to test your marksmanship. Track and shoot all targets.
Oh. I feel like I'm not doing it. I was gonna say, how many more rounds are there?
A formidable performance. This test is now complete. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Ah. I was just doing the test. Fuck!
What is it? I'm trying to tell her.
Throwing a ton of armor on prime frames, leveling them up, and never looking at them again until I feel like actually modding them. Okay. Oh my lord, I'm doing this Umber mission and I cannot.
You may explore the sanctuary for new knowledge.
Shut up, Samaris, you annoying prick. You tried to steal orders from me.
Okay, good. You've... Wait. The horizon mass cannot be inverted to...
This is preposterous!
What?
Operator, I'm sorry. You did all this work, and this so-called theorem is still completely invalid. It's as if all these proofs point to nothingness. It's just utterly irrational. There's only one valid coordinate in the entire proof. I've marked it on your navigation console, but I'm sure it's a waste of time.
Let's go get that limbo. I don't know. I have no friends on here, and it makes me sad. Oh, it's an excavation. That's not good.
We're here in search of lost.
I know. Soon, hopefully.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Hopefully soon, dear. Hopefully soon.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Hey, we're gonna be grinding like crazy then, and also playing Warframe together. Bad. Shush. Be quiet. Naughty. I know. Bad dogs. Naughty. Hey, Earth is complete.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. Run out of power. Find a cell.
Alright, enough dicey dungeons for now. How is it?
Go to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
What's it on? It's a game on Game Pass you got for free? What is it? That's a better question. What is it?
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
A sucker for deck building roguelike games. I don't know what kind of game that is. Oh, great. It's a... Destroy it all you want. I'll have the cryotic I need, and then I can leave. Let me help you.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Extraction is now available.
Become a giant walking dice and battle to the end of an ever-changing dungeon. Oh my god, it's on Steam.
Perhaps there's more to these equations than I previously thought.
What am I missing?
Operator, I found a new theorem hidden deep in that warframe part. These are actually starting to make sense. I mean, they're nonsense, but there's logic in the nonsense. It's almost as if someone's trying to speak to me in my own language. This new theorem is equally full of gaps. Please, find more proof fragments.
And I can immediately build his head. If I had strong friends to carry my ass, I would do this. What's this thing? Weekly Iatan treasure hunt. Also, yes, another fictional crush, Lady Luck from Dicey Dungeons. Oh my god, woman. Am I weird for not really having a fictional crush? Or even better yet, for not having a celebrity crush? Am I weird for that? Are you sure? Oh wait, this is Maru's Bazaar. There's people trading shit.
You trading, or are you looking to pull some endo from Iatan Treasures?
Maybe not.
If you're looking for Maru's Bazaar, you've come to the right place.
Boy, not even close to weird. I don't know. I'm pretty... What? Please, tell me something about you that's weirder.
Hey, Shiny.
You can DM me
if
you want.
You know about Endo, right? Those particles you use to boost your mods? Well, the Orican must have shared your fascination with it. Keep a lookout for their Iatan sculptures. Those things run on Endo. If you don't want the ornaments for your ship, I can extract the Endo from them. The more complete the sculpture, the more Endo I can extract. Just keep in mind, I keep the leftovers, okay? Do I have any leads on hidden Iatans? Of course! Though retrieving them won't be easy. Or safe, really. But then again, you probably knew that. Shall we? I knew it! Okay, let's do this!
Weekly Iatan treasure hunt on Deimos.
we go. Let's find some antiquities.
Oh my god, Maru. Oh yay, now starts the music.
There's no doubt in my mind that an Iatan treasure lies somewhere in this derelict. And yet, I wouldn't set foot in this place for all the Iatan of the system. You, on the other hand.
That was a juggernaut. They're lured out by the death of Infested. Lay low, and it should go away, or amp up the fight to draw it out.
I'll lay low.
Well, this should be fun. Maybe you should stretch first. You know, limber up.
Oh.
Stuff. There's an Iatan nearby.
That wasn't that hard.
The juggernaut has moved on. It's safe to proceed.
That's what we came here for. Your job's done.
Ow. Was that really it? What if I just... Oh, oh. Wait, no, no! Huh. Okay, then. There's working elevators, really? Bye. Bye, bitch. Ack. There's always shit under the stairs. I got an Iatan Orta sculpture. What did you do? I mean, with my build, if the buff is all for the, all the team, I can give healing 75% DR and 350% CR each 30 seconds. Yeah, exactly. I mean, I can also move my first ability into something useful. Sounds poggers to me. I am so confused. But why are you saying owie? Rhino Prime set, Frost Prime blueprint, interested? Nyx Prime set, a bunch of ribbons. Hey, I have a Sestra. Let me try and put shit up for sale. Not that I have much. I don't think I have any good mods. It seems they only want ribbons, and I don't know how to get those. So, I guess that's it. I don't fucking know. I don't know. Maybe I'll get a bite. I doubt it. Because all I've got is shit. One eternity later. Yeah, I'm about to end this. Oh, I want those I want those triangles around my person. Someone will probably come up to me and be like, "Wow, you must be new." Oh. I'm just gonna close. One eternity later. Ew, Deimos. This is probably another fucking thing. You know what I'm gonna do? No. I'm not gonna do that. Actually, I'm gonna say this.
Nora is all about incentivizing.
Unlock relics. Yeah, let's. I got a bunch of relics to unlock. Let's do this. So the first thing you gotta do. Did I just shoot him right between his legs? That's bullshit that's conflict. neutralizing Charlie. I need that reactant. Annoying.
The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. We are in total control. Keep fighting.
What frames do we have? Protea, Wukong Prime, and Rhino Prime. One eternity later. What the hell did I just see? Jeanette, what the fuck was that? That boy be framing, yeah, that boy. What the fuck? Jeanette, I can't with you. I can't. I am simply unable to can. Someone tell me how these MOAs can see 3PO their ass into the machine and get and take the point from us. Oh, come on, get up.
We are dominating. Keep it up. The enemy have captured a tower.
I can't with you, Jeanette. Fuck.
Message decoded. Leave none alive. Clear out the remaining enemy forces.
The fuck was that little rat that I just saw run across the place?
Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go?
Should I stay or should I go now? Well! Shit! What you gonna do? You're stuck with me. Oh no. Yeah, I'm stuck with you. The absolute horror.
Make sure the enemy never receives.
Whatever will I do? Well, I don't think I can get rid of you, so I guess I'll just have to suffer. I mean, you are gonna make me suffer. We both know this. It's just a definition of how. My glorious creator, with my life, I protect your sacred crowns. Cause I'm a little pompous bitch boy. Oh my god, that dude's annoying.
Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Tower lost. The enemy have captured a tower.
Now we can go ham.
Successfully decoded the message. Clear the area.
God damn it. Everyone else is quicker than me.
More data is being broadcasted. Are you willing to risk going back into the field?
This dude's just fucking dancing. I'll take the rare. Fuck yeah. And I thought you were the speedy frame. I am new, damn it. I thought you were the speedy frame. Wow. Just you wait and see. Yeah, I'm gonna you. You'll see. Speaking of, I haven't upgraded him in a while. Oh, I have aura mod. Oh, it's not the right polarity. Up. There. High sprint, high efficiency, high strength. What's my speed? 1.65 times speed. Oh, the UI has changed. I have no endo. Fuck.
Nora is all about incentivizing. Ta-ta, lovelies.
Yeah. Looks like no one from the group wants to join.
Operator, incoming transmission. It's from Fortuna.
Alec Faye selling the latest in asset security. Conduits. Put the key in, and you can pull the shinies out. trick is, you've got to wait to open. Something happens to the conjure before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods. Ever. Also, the bleeders Allard sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started.
I don't know what this is.
This isn't your regular bolt job. Allard V sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the Tenno. Might get a little weird. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking Muckety Mucks.
Muckety Mucks.
See what they've got.
Then there's me with too much free time. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. I'm dealing with this thing before it gets to be a problem. Enemy damage boost. This is weird. Tenno fire rate.
Demo units on its way.
Time to grab Gengar, I crave them. Saw. In that case, I wish I was Gengar. I knew that key dropped.
And you can kiss a conduit goodbye.
Oh, it's a fat man.
Thank you. Don't let them near the conduit.
No. Nah, I'm good. One and done.
Right. They're back. And they're well pissed off.
Don't care.
Well, you still could. Smart move.
Fuck. Not sure, but the music's actually pretty good. Also, the context, would I watch that video? What video?
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
Target located. Bring them in. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
That's it. It'll be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you.
Oasis. Wow. Wow. Hello to you too, Gemma. Get out of here. No, I fell. Now we're zooming. Ooh, argon crystals. How are you doing, Gemma?
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base.
Four argon crystals. Whoop, whoop. I think I need them for something. I don't remember what. Oh, I can build the Oberon Prime Neuroptics. Cool. Was it, doing your mom? No, it wasn't this. Wasn't anything in here. It wasn't Helios. I had something that needed argon. I don't know. Hello, Deadshot. Or, well, Gemma, or whatever. Fuck. I don't know anymore. I really just don't know anymore. Are there any new invasions? Nope. I guess I'll do them, because Snipetron sounds like a sniper. I like snipers. Yo, where Deadshot at? I don't know, he's in the Discord, but he's quiet. You can see his name up there in the right top left corner. I need to yell at him. Oh my god. What the hell for? Is this dude using a frisbee? Latron and Zorus. What sort of So why do you need to yell at Deadshot, who left the Discord? Maybe he joined. I see I have 3 viewers. Maybe he joined the stream and you can yell at him now. I don't know. Hey, I've got 69 arrows. Son of a bitch. Poggers. What's so what, Jeanette? Why? I don't know if I'll be able to play it right now, meds.
Damn it.
Hmm? Want me to bring him up? I'll be right back, man. And you know what? Actually, it's getting late. I'm getting tired. I have my shift next. So I'm going to well, end my stream here. I will not be streaming tomorrow. I have something shortly after I wake up, and then for most of the day I'll be out playing Magic and waiting for pre-release. Love you, Jeanette. So I will see you guys maybe Saturday morning. If not, then the next time won't be until Monday or Tuesday, unfortunately. What with work and plans, and I miss streaming every day. I do. I really do. But thank you all for joining again. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you all next time. Ciao.